you smoke DMT, then there are thousands of these things, and it raises the question, were they always there?